Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Right, so we're basically fucking up Rais's operation. So much gun, many wow.
I'm going to kick your ass.
Can't see past the fire. What do I want to get rid of? Get rid of the throwing stars? Yeah, get rid of the throwing... all of the throwing stars. Where is he? Come on, where are you?
I've got you.
I am literally just collecting every single gun I can find. I really am. Oh, I can sell those. Yeah, police rifles are single shot, but they do more damage.
Hey,
Come on.
Who is it?
Zere.
Who's there?
Relax, Doc. It's me.
Crane. Thank God. Listen. This is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
That's okay. What?
Doc?
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue. And the good doctor's links.
You son of a bitch.
The scorpion down. Spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
Fuck.
I found Zere, but before I could get him out of there, Rais ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rais has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not gonna be pleasant.
The pit. Well, it's got a name called The Pit. I very much doubt it's gonna be sunshine and rainbows.
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
It's an arena.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all.
Yeah.
We're out the corpses. Leave, Craig.
Yes, sir.
What's the bet I have none of my stuff? Oh, fuck me. Come on, there we go. Gas pipes, that's all I've got to fight with.
Ride!
I've got my medkits either. I guess I also have no medkits. Oh, please give me some fucking... Can I craft anything at least? No, it's everything. Crumbled rebar, I get about 20 hits on it. Come on! Gotta do better than this, Rais. Rais. What the fuck did you say your name? I've got to switch out my weapons, because that's fucked. So where's the ones that's fucked? There we are. Come on.
Such a shame you'd be a corpse by then.
What else you got?
Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive for a walking dead man.
Drop me a decent weapon, please. What the fuck is in that? Why is it just... Why is it spray paint like a Christmas present? Whatever it is, it's big. What the fuck is that? Demolisher. Fuck. Hit the propane tank. Right. He doesn't actually have too much health. Follow the firecrackers. He doesn't want to play Ring Around the Roses. I just need to check something. 84. Yes. Come on, bitch. Oh, fuck you! He ran into the pillar! He ran into the fucking pillar. How was that fair? Oh, fuck off! Charging at me. That's it. Because otherwise he does that. More of them? Come on! Oh, fuck off! Are you fucking kidding me? I got killed by a dustbin! Tell me his health doesn't regen. Oh, god damn it. Oh, fuck off! So that one time he decides to turn quicker than normal. Right here! Right here, come on! Fuck yes!
Again.
Oh no, seizure.
You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance.
Fucker.
This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh?
Health pack.
Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane. Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Low
lower the platform.
Does one of them have my stuff? I'm just wondering.
Drop the weapon. Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the fire.
What?
Right away, sir. And there. Easy said.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people. That's what you get with your fucking chaos.
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You want to prove my point for
I knew it. Called it.
He plans to weaponize the virus.
Fucking called it.
Cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic. All right. Kill him.
Damn! Grab the gun. Yeah! Left the radio though. That's a problem.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Oh, Crane, fuck.
Save these people. They don't deserve
Zere.
All of this.
You, give me the torch.
Crane!
Gone!
What are you swine waiting for? Shoot him!
Shit, gotta run.
Sorry, Doc.
And that's where I'm gonna leave the episode, guys. Fuck. All that shit going down. Ah, Jesus. Ilf has embraced another reason to want to kill us. He's got an even bigger one now. We just took his fucking hand. Which, ironically, is how we were first introduced to him. He was chopping off a guy's hand. Huh. Karma. Anyway, hope you guys are still enjoying them, and I will see you next time. Adios!